Hi, I'm Vidal with Photo Focus with a studio tip. When you're moving a C-stand up and down, the first thing you need to do is step on the front leg like so, just for support. And then, when you're gonna loosen the knuckle, you can move it down or you can move it up without having to worry about it tipping over. I'm Vidal with Photo Focus. Thanks for watching.